Hi there, and welcome to the Contabo channel. I'm Sabina, and today I'll show you how to access the Contabo API to manage your resources efficiently. Whether you're automating tasks or integrating Contabo services into your own applications, the API makes it all possible. Let's get started. The Contabo API allows you to manage your hosting resources using simple HTTP requests. You can use it to automate actions such as deploying new servers, managing storage, or monitoring performance, all without logging into the Customer Control Panel. The API is accessible worldwide and does not cause downtime when activated. To get started with the Contabo API, follow these steps. Log into the Contabo Customer Control Panel. On the left-hand side, click API under the blue Control Panel section. You will now see your client ID and client secret. These are required for API access. Set up a password for your API user. Click Send Link to receive an email with instructions. Follow the link in the email to set your API password. Once done, your API credentials are ready for use. A detailed guide is available in the Contabo API documentation, which provides step-by-step instructions for various API functions. There is no limit to the number of API users that can access the Contabo API for a single account. This means multiple team members or automated systems can interact with the API at the same time, making resource management more flexible and scalable. And that's it. Now you know how to access the Contabo API and start managing your hosting services programmatically. Remember to keep your client ID, client secret, and API password secure to prevent unauthorized access. If this guide was helpful, like this video, subscribe for more Contabo tutorials, and leave any questions in the comments below. Thanks for watching and happy hosting with Contabo!